first for you. So usually, celebrity has a ship docked right there in front of us at that jetty there. And it's called, it's celebrity. It's called, I can't remember, oh, the Equinox. And they are actually the very first cruise line to have a female